everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Hello. Welcome. Thank you for all the support I got for my first video. I'm so happy and grateful. Yeah, this is a very nice Owambe video. That's all them wedding party. That's all. Something that's very nice and soft, not too out there. If you're not a very loud person and you still look cute, let's get started. Fresh face.
I'm amazed by all your strength, I am. And I'm grateful you come through. Yeah. So I take this time to stop a moment and show my gratitude for you.
Blending it properly so I won't have problems with it. I got a big blending brush. Bend the crease properly so there will not be segmentation. Then this is Tara Palette Magnifico and I'm using the pink there for my crease. Not putting so much because pink is a very strong color, so I'm not going to say that. Yes, I lost the clip where I applied pink NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk for a base, and this pink eyeshadow, the second one on the bottom from the left. And that's Benai Glitter Glue.
Oh, I can tell that you've been praying. My whole life has turned around.
Fear not for how white my eyes is. I had problems with lights and every other thing. So it's supposed to actually be like baby.
Thank God for you all now.
On the outer crease, I'm using the dark purple from Stick Bad Girl palette. Just the outer crease. Fear not, I'm going to blend it out.
Now put your light in the air for us. Everybody singing together, sing a new song. Put your light in the air for love. It's beautiful.
Yes, the blending out. You have to blend it out very properly so it flows. The pink will fill to the purple very well. So I'm creating something like a very new smoky eye. That's what's going on there. So I keep on blending and blending and blending. And I use the same brush so I can diffuse it with the pink too. Since the pink I use for the pink. Yeah, so I'm going to blend, blend, blend. And I use wipes to clean out the edges to give you that sharp, crisp cut. To make it very clean.
Let me hear you say,
And I changed it to white because I think it was looking too cool when I used the silver, so I changed it to white. I didn't really like the silver, so I put white all over the silver. Then my foundation routine, this is my black foundation in 12. It's a little too dark, so I mixed it with my LA Girl Pro concealer. I think it gets my color this close as much as I can get. And I'm using Real Techniques stippling brush or blending. I've checked what exactly the brush and I'll put it down in the description box.
Ọmọ gẹ̀dá kún gbọ́ tèmi, jọ̀wọ́ má jẹ́ kí n lọ kọ̀ mí tí o. I love you die, I need you die. Baby mi jọ, please come be my wife. Ǹjẹ́ ń gbé ẹ lọlé, mọ mi mi retí ọmọ. Marry me, oh baby. Baba mi reti omo. You know I love you. Omo ge wa fe mi. Je nge lole. Mommy mi reti omo. Marry me, oh baby. Baba mi reti omo. You know I love you. Omo ge wa fe mi. say I need you, girl. You say you need some time. But time in no day, girl. Answer me on time.
The Anita gives me joy. Yes, we come through, baby.
And they beg you, say yeah. Me before me. You tell me, say you no love the joy. Omoge dakun se temi jowo ma je kin lo ko mi ti o.
Just the two, I think a lip brush, a very tiny mini brush. Pretty good, just put it on the tip of my nose and then on the bridge. Then I blended that one out with my finger. Then my inner tear duct area to brighten the whole look. Then my eyebrow bone.
Mommy, me rate your mom. Marry me, oh baby.
This is Sonia Lee's color. I think I've checked in your music before. My life is bad, it looks silverish. The lip color is actually nudish pink.
Mommy, me rate your mom. Marry me, oh baby. Baba, me rate your mom. You know I love you. Oh, okay, why fail me? One rate your mom. I need one rate your mom. One rate your mom. Jengwe lole. Mommy me rate your mom. Marry me, oh baby. Baba me rate your mom. You know I love you. You know I need you. You know I want you.
My elf mist has set to remove that powdery look and make it look more flawless and glowy and dewy and delicious. This is the finished look, voila. What do you guys think? I'm sorry for my hair. What do you guys think? See my life so bad.
And you want to read your mom. You know I love you. Come on, give up for me. Shade. Omoge wa fe mi.
Why these don't ever be learning? You doesn't never get what I be earning. I'm still getting plaques on my records, that's urban. Ain't gotta rely on top 40. I am a rap legend. Just go ask the kings of rap. Who is the queen and things of that nature? Look at my finger, that is a glacier. Hits like a laser.
I'm feeling myself. 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 I'm feeling myself.